Hello. Today I'm talking about friends, but before we talk about friends, I'm going to pray, then I'm going to tell my name, and then I'm going to talk about friends. Now let's pray.
Lord Jesus, we pray you bless us and you bless this lesson. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
My name is Elizabeth, and let's talk about friends now. Friends are not families, but you like them. I'm a friend and you're a friend. As you can see, that sometimes friends can look like each other. They can have the same skin, or sometimes they can have the same clothes. You can go to the same gate, or you can partner up with them. I'll see you at church. Bye!
Hello, kids. Welcome back to another lesson. So here I'm with... Yes. Kulong the Pat of the Power Kids, and he's right next to me, so he can hear the story. Yeah. Alright, so we'll get straight into the story. This story is called Good Friends. Martha and Mary were sisters. They were excited because Jesus was coming to their house. When Jesus arrived, Mary sat right beside Jesus and listened to him. Martha kept busy cooking and cleaning. She didn't want to stop until everything was done. Martha finally complained, "Jesus, tell Mary to help me." But Jesus smiled and said, "Martha, listening to me is much better than cooking and cleaning. Mary is doing the most important thing." Martha discovered that listening to Jesus is better than anything else. So the question I have for you guys today is, when do you guys take time to learn what God says in the Bible? Maybe it could be in the morning when you wake up, at night before you go to sleep, or during the day, after church. It could be any time of the day. It could be whenever. That's my question for you guys. Now I'm going to play a clip, so if you didn't understand what I just said, this is the video explaining everything I just did virtually. See you guys.
Bye.
I can't believe Jesus is coming to our house.
I know. We've got to get everything ready. There's so much to do. I gotta sweep the floor, wipe up all the countertops.
Calm down, Martha. Dinner. It'll be okay. Jesus is coming. That's all that matters. He's coming today.
Yes, and he'll be here soon. So come in and help me, Mary. We've got to get everything perfect for when he arrives.
All right, just please relax a little.
Come on!
This here. And sweep. I need to wipe stuff down. And we got to get ready.
Jesus, you're here! Welcome. Come in. Please, sit down.
Well, you see, we were there.
And then what?
Didn't have any food.
Who does Mary think she is, leaving me to do all the work? Doesn't she care that Jesus is here? We need to serve him. I can't do everything. I have to get Mary to help.
What is it, dear child? Is something wrong?
Lord, don't you care that my sister has left me to do the work by myself? Tell her to help me.
Martha, Martha, you are worried and upset about many things, but few things are needed, or indeed only one. Mary has chosen what is better, and it will not be taken away from her.
What do you mean, Lord?
You are worried about serving me, but you aren't even enjoying my company. Do what Mary's doing, and sit with me, and talk with me. Relationships are what matters.
Oh my, I'm so sorry.
It is all right, dear daughter. You still have time to spend with me now. Please, come sit down.
Thank you, Lord.
Three steps to make friends.
Step one, start a conversation.
conversation with your friends. Step 2. Do fun activities with your friends.
Step 3. Be approachable.
Like to do fun stuff with your friends. Well, what kind of stuff do you like to do? I like to go shopping.
I like to play sports and games.
Same. Well, today's lesson is about friends.
That's right. It's about a time when I wasn't a good friend to Dee.
Oh yeah, I remember that. I don't think I was being a very good friend either.
Well, let's tell the story. I'll play your mom. Well, let's go.
I wonder what's taking Sai so long. His mom told him I was here.
Oh, hi, Heidi. Sorry it took so long. I was finishing off a painting with Chaz Johnson.
Oh, that's okay. So, do you want to play a game?
Sure. How about ping pong?
Sure, that sounds good.
Actually, there's one problem. I can't find the second paddle. Where did I put it? Oh, there it is.
That's cool. Let's go play.
Sai, the Chaz Johnson show is on television.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Dee. I need to go watch the show.
Boy, it sure doesn't seem like Sai wants to play with me. I guess I'll just go home.
Oh, Dee, honey, I thought you were going to Sai's to play.
Well, it doesn't really seem like he wants to play with me.
Are you sure, Dee?
Yeah. Well, he doesn't even want to really spend time with me, and all he cares about is sports.
Oh, I see.
Well, today when it went over, he left me by myself for a long time, because he wanted to finish his drawing. And then later, he said that we would play ping pong together, but then he left to watch his favorite TV show, and just left me. I thought that friends like to do stuff together, but he's just not being a very good friend to me and ignoring me.
Sort of like you did with Jesus this morning.
What do you mean?
Well, as soon as you got up this morning, you wanted to go to listen to music. When I asked if you were ready for a Bible story, you said you wanted to finish listening. Then it seemed like you forgot all about it and went to science instead.
Well, I guess I forgot.
Friends don't need to spend time together, talking and listening. If we want to be with Jesus, if we want to be Jesus' good friend, then we need to spend time with him, reading his word and praying.
Well, I didn't think of that. I guess I wasn't being a very good friend either, and I do want to be a good friend to Jesus. Can we read the Bible story now, Mom? And can we also, and then I'll go back to Sai's, because I know that he'll be a very good friend to me.
Sure.
I sure wasn't a good friend to you that day, Dee. Thanks for coming back and talking to me about it.
And thanks for listening to me when I told you how I felt.
We really learned a lot about being friends, didn't we?
That's right. We learned that good friends spend time with each other, listen to each other, and talk to each other.
My mom taught me that we can be good friends with Jesus as well by praying and reading his word. That's how we spend time with him.
I'm glad that you two are my friends. Hey kids, don't you forget to tell your friends that you are thankful for them. And remember to be a good friend by listening and talking to each other.
Bye. See ya!